pleasurable morning, Master Designers. Tonight, we're going to draw Linehalt, one of my favorite Bakugan heroes. This Bakugan got his appearance on Bakugan Gundalian Invaders, one of my favorites. Now let's get started on drawing him, shall we? Indeed, let's roll. Getting started, we start off with the upper half. He's got the Skull of the Reaper, one of the original Bakugan from the first series. If you guys remember him, then you can subscribe to that episode after we're done with this. Alexa, plays Super Dragon Ball Heroes. Here's the Malachite amulet on his chest.
As we're heading for the
Back then, I used to have this Linehalt action figure that transforms into this giant. There's this giant spear that transforms into a life-size cutout called Bakumorph. But basically, I don't speak of Bakumorph. There he is. Now let's draw the weapon that he's summoning. And I'm not talking about his battle gear, Boomix. Alexa, play Limit Break X Survivor Type C.
Limit Break X Survivor Type C.
There he is. That's how you draw a Linehalt. By the way, I found this song from Goku and Vegeta's Royal Blue transformation here on Alexa. I finally found it. Be sure to sit back, relax, and enjoy this song. And that's how you draw a Linehalt. Good night, folks.